Follow-up tonight, the fight to preserve a nearly 100-year-old church in Fort Lauderdale. Tuesday night, city commissioners passed a motion to declare the First Evangelical Lutheran Church on Southeast 3rd a historical site and to preserve the original structure. However, it will no longer be a place of worship, and the developer, Ite Avital, will repurpose the interior and the surrounding lot for retail spaces and rental units. Still